When you're going to get yourself divided by what? By the tasks that are here, and according to the time that you have. So as you can see, there is here several tasks that you need to do. I'll give you the instructions also, one person of the group. And that's here the time. So you see that some have a time limit, others don't have a time limit. You can see the type of activity, if it's creative, if it's mental, if it's physical, a mixture of both. The number of people that will be involved. Where will be the exercise? Okay, so you know that at 4:15, the 5 people will need to be in the plenary. Plenary is this room. You will visualize the person that will do, and you'll need to be doing this exercise from A to Z that you know in the instructions. You'll read it yourself. Okay? If you're not here at 5, okay, there is no time limit, so okay, but the exercise finishes at 20. So after 5 minutes, if you don't start this exercise, kapoof. You lost the possibility to gain 100 points. Remember, in the heading, we need to do 1,000 to accomplish and to show to our institutions that we are able, huh? To prove that we are capable. What more you need to know? Instructions. So basically, from 1 or 2 minutes, when I finish, you will have 50 minutes maximum to decide and plan in the group to make this chronogram for the next hour. Meaning that when I say 4 people, or 14 people, or whatever, 22 is all the group, so you don't need to write. But if it's 4 people, you need to write the names of the 14 people that will be at this time in the plenary to do the exercise. Okay? That doesn't mean that the 14 people need to be involved during all the time. Some can plan a strategy, but when you do the exercise, has to be these 14 ones that you decided in the beginning. If you want to change, second rule, once you started, if you want to change your plan strategy, you need to come all together back to the planner and change your plan, change your calendar. So think twice, 15 minutes to make it. Because then if 51 person is missing, or you want to get all together, and then you can change it. Okay, your chronogram. Maximum of 3 tasks can be undertaken at the same time. So don't try to do it 4, they can only 3. All participants should know which tasks have been completed at all the time. So as soon as you finish one, you go there and you write the points on the table. And the task must be performed in 45 minutes. And there is no space for questions. So, starting from now, and you have 15 minutes, meaning that at 40, you have the opportunity to start doing the tasks. Okay? I'll give a letter to one or two persons here, that they can read it very fast to the group again. There is there the instructions. And it's also here, you can see the description of the games. So we'll be around to do the games, to do these tasks with you, these exercises, and feel free to organize yourself.
But I have one question.
At 3:40, you can start to perform the tasks. Is this your question?
Close.
Okay.
We will perform the final tasks with the outcome of our effort.
If you are the team that is five people doing the exerciser, you need to be all the time, so it's available all the time. You need to find the person near the fireplace, one of us, that will do that.
So we will find you and perform this to you.
Yeah, all this place. So you don't need to find me or whatever, the people will be in the places.
Okay, sir.
Waiting for you all the time.
Anytime.
It's here the time, right? So all is any time, but not only. There's some that have specific time. At 3:40. So immediately when you finish, you know that this one will start here and you have 15 minutes. 15 minutes after it's over. And if you're not nobody there, if you don't reach, you don't receive these points. Okay, are we able to show that you can do this? Yeah. Yeah. Two things organized. And for 40 we start.